McGowan hit the floor as soon as that beat-giving, raging swing two.